A man burglarizing an ice cream distribution company in Pensacola. The business, Damian's Enterprises, shared this video with us. The Escambia County Sheriff's Office says the burglary happened this weekend on Sycamore Drive. The man you see here reportedly stole cash, a gun, and several other items, and also caused financial damage by unplugging equipment that kept ice cream frozen.